Apologies, I did a whole frickin' platforming section. And that part was not streamed, because I streamed it, but my mic wasn't on, and I figured, you know, if I'm not talking, it's probably a waste of the viewer's time, so. Yeah, don't want to start a part like that. Anyway, you didn't miss much other than I found this Chaos Emerald here, so. It's all good. Yeah, there was a lot of platforming in the sky. It was pretty fun. Just kept dying for no reason. Well, actually there was a reason, but... Also, I got this Rathalos armor. It looks kind of cool, but also a little weird. I don't know if I'll keep using it, but... Nice. Bro, he looks kind of raw in this little scene, not gonna lie. It's cool that they give you two different Monster Hunter armors. But yeah, I explored a little bit of that area I saw yesterday, and that's kind of it so far. It was only 10 minutes, so. Not much lost in the transition to a 3D. No, I'm just being silly. I don't know what I'm talking about. Anyway. I don't know which way to go, because there's like a lot of random paths here. Guess it makes the most sense to go this way. Yo. Hey, yo. Boom. Let's go. Oh, yeah, wait. 1 second. There. Just like that, I lost like all of my rings from the big silly. Just get them back by grinding. Grind. There. Easy. I don't like how the ball doesn't reflect the armor. Like, I get it. It'd be kind of hard to model the armor like that, but it's a little weird of a transition. Like, it goes from this to this. Thank you. You know. Dun, 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 dun. Thank you. pest. Oh no. Why don't you go this way? Oh, a little cocoa. Oh yeah, I forgot about the parry again. Bro. I forgot how to parry well. Okay, I'm holding parry. Just had to do it a little bit later than I did before. Oh, nice. Huh. Oh, it's one of these metal Eggman things again. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. Easy. Bro, this little map is huge. Oh, it's just one of those shortcut rails. Oh yeah, there's no point in doing any of that anymore. Other than it's cool. Well, I guess it'd still be fun to max the number out, since it's pointless now. Hold up. I guess since I maxed out the skill tree, I can just get, oh, well, I found a new level. I can just randomly freaking get more, like, skill points and max the number out for no reason other than for fun. Hey, what's this? Hey, wait. Yeah, that's totally how that was meant to go and play out. Yeah, that's kind of cool looking. I need more of these doohickeys, so I'm just gonna keep looking around. Oh no, I've been here, I think. Oh no. What am I doing? Oh crap, one of these. Okay. Easy enough. Boom. Pro gamer. Nice. Oh yeah, this is the little platforming thing I did earlier. Let's go do a level. Holy crap, I'm too fast. Okay. pretty cool playing these levels with the different skins. Huh? Bro, this sounds like Mega Man music. Bro, this, I don't know what this level is from, but there's a lot of little paths. Okay, so if you die in these levels, you lose all your rings. Even though you have infinite life. Anyway. The hell was that? You have more air control with the air dash than you do your regular jump. God. Bro, the jumping sucks. Why does Sonic control like that? Bro, this game's gonna make me freaking hurdle off the ceiling or something. I just wanna get rings for the mission. I don't know how many it wants me to get, but darn it, will I get the rings that it wants me to get. Cool. I don't like the beeping sound that thing makes. Oh, this game. Oh, God. I am just a man looking for red rings. Hey! Hey! Hey, now. You can't just do that. That was my fault. Whatever. This game better not penalize me for freaking trying to find more rings. I'll tell you what. Oh, so the right rail is the one I want to go on. Hi, I'm back again. I exist in this dimension. Where are all the rings? Bro, this is one of those levels, isn't it? Am I gonna find a ring up here? Please tell me. Okay, wait. No, I'm not finding anything here. Bro. Oh, bruh, that was only the second ring? How long is this level? The game just gaslights me into thinking that I'm missing something. Because they're going that long throughout the level, not giving me any rings. But no, that was only the second one. Oh, God. Hey, you. Go away. Oh, God. That rail skip scared me. You know, I feel like the Red Wings would work perfectly with the way Sonic Adventure 1 levels are set up. not necessarily this type of level design. Like, you're not made to be exploring these levels. Like, I get it. You replay the levels and you find different paths and maybe you'll find the rings. But, like, most of the time you'll just be speeding through the level. So it feels a little counterintuitive to have collectibles in a game this fast. But I don't know. I mean, it's fine. It's just, I find it a little bit weird. Especially in the earlier boost games where you're just really fast. In this game, it's not as crazy. But, like, I don't know. Good, I had enough rings. Now I just gotta get S rank. I don't know what the time was that they wanted me to go for. So, guess try my fastest? Should be fine. Holy crap. Yeah, baby! No, actually, no. Oh wow, that was a mad shortcut. Oh wait, that isn't a spring. Oh man. Boom. Is that enough? Oh, thank goodness. Oh yeah, they give you plenty of time. They give you plenty of time. Nice. Boom. Thank you.
I'm willing to let bygones be bygones if you tell me how to restore my friends. Both Amy and Knuckles are all ghosty. Kind of like you.
All data within cyberspace is restricted to outsiders.
You see, that's the thing. They're kind of half in, half out. Can you at least tell me if they're going to be okay?
Their conditions are stable. They are hovering between the digital dimension and this one. But their lives are not at risk.
That's a relief. Sort of. Thanks for answering.
Wholesome. Right, you look kind of cool when he's fighting monsters anyway. It's almost like he's a monster hunter. That's great. Oh wow, 74%.
Thank you.
crowd. Gosh. I thought there was a way to fast travel to the Coco. Anyway, I'm going to, get some fishing spot. Fishing with Big, since I didn't actually complete that. In this location.
Welcome back. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Bro, I have so many of these tokens.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Bro, this guy can grill. Well, some people prefer it this way.
Thank you.
Okay, so it takes like 4 cycles. I don't know how this minigame works.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
A creature with powerful claws found in slow-moving freshwater mimets. Being carnivorous, it can be caught with any food you happen to have on hand. Squid. A thick-skinned creature with 8 arms and 2 tentacles. The squid can make subtle changes to its appearance to hide from predator. What is this Splatoon now? Seahorse, a saltwater creature named for its horse-like appearance. A deep sea fish with a rounded body. Its name refers to its use of the luminescent lure on its head to attract prey. Black bass, a very common fish found in temperate climates. Fishing for bass is a popular pastime and is often featured in competitive angling. Nishiki koi, a type of carp with a red, white, and black body. It was bred for its ornamental appeal, and the skin resembles brocade fabric. Red spring, an ordinary red spring. Stepping on one will propel you even higher than a yellow spring. Tin can, an empty tin can. Someone must have consumed its contents. I wonder what it was. Moray eel. An aquatic creature that looks like a snake. It has sharp teeth and a ferocious temperament. Red can, an empty red can. Perhaps it contains some chili. Chili con carne for chili dogs. Silver acorn. A silver acorn. Was a tree it came from silver too? Platinum goldenfish. A goldfish with a platinum colored body. Shiny scales are no doubt far more valuable than the regular kind. Red stingray. Red ray with venomous spines on its tail. Venom remains deadly even after it dies. Sonic, why are you picking this up? Gold shiny treasure box. It must be something very expensive. Skull ruined by Hermit Coco. If you bring this back to the island, travel to Hermit Coco will be unlocked.
Some force is keeping me from exiting cyberspace. Is it because my AI made unauthorized access to the databases? If so, that's the exact opposite of what it was supposed to do. What gun military craft doing in here? Sage has helped me avoid the worst of it, and it doesn't appear to be manned. Is it a defense mechanism? I need to learn more.
Yeah, they reference gun in a new Sonic game. Let's go. Lore.
The terrain here keeps shifting. Finding recreations of regions from South Island, West Side Island, even Angel Island. Where is this environmental data coming from?
Bro, those are the only locations. Nothing from Station Square.
I found elements from my own egg, the United Federation, even Planet Donpa Kingdom race data. As best as I can surmise, this cyberspace extends well beyond the scope of these islands and is gaining information from around the world.
Oh, so United Federation. I think that's from Unleashed, and Donpa Kingdom is from King Sonic Racing.
This entire expanse was constructed by the ancient race who previously settled on these islands. The love of technology they employ is completely alien to me, so I can't salvage it. Yes. It appears the Starfall Islands act as the CPU for cyberspace. Once I'm out of here, I need to secure them at all costs. I'm not
That's interesting. Almost reminds me of like Archie lore or something, like how Eggman put himself in a robot body with all the memories of the old Robotnik and like stupid stuff like that. I think they made the water look a little too glitchy here. I get it, because it's cyberspace, but it's weird. Bro, that looks completely dubious. Poison dart frog. Bro, that's a poison dart frog and they gave me one. This thing is poisonous. Red seed of power, nice. Must be new. Or another token. Gold plate. A plate that lets you know you reached a goal. Running past one fills you with a sense of accomplishment. Copper. Mechanical creature that looks like fish. Can't be eaten, so don't even try. One of the gold rings have been Sonic in the past. This one seems to be a work of art that doesn't have any particular effects. Tire for vehicles. They come in variety sizes and trends, but this one seems to be for regular passenger power. Barracuda. A large fish with a big mouth and sharp teeth. Aggressive by nature, has been known to attract people. Red seed of power. A beautiful red seed. They can help recover the race sonic's power. How do I know what percent of this I have? Well, it says complete.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Okay, move on to the next area now. Bro, that's so loud. Oh. My TV remote wasn't working. Anyway, I suppose I can go that way to help Knuckles. Screw it. I'm itching for a fight right now. Thank you. I'm a lot stronger, so I can handle this guy fine. What the heck? Hey, that's cheap. Wait, I can just skip it. I don't even have to do any of that. Bro, how do I keep ending up in the complete opposite direction where I want to go? Is this game this that confusing? I'm following the map very specifically, sir. Well, I'm headed in the right direction at least. Where the hell am I? Oh, this is where I want to go. Oh, okay, I should just take this place. I gotta go see Knuckles up there too.
Or not.
Bro, I'm getting so many cocos from this. Oh, huh? A level I didn't go to? And no. Bro. I'm a freaking gambling master. Boom. This is so fun, even though it's pointless. That was fine. I like that. Oh yeah, where is Knuckles? Here.
It's not fair. How come you get to jump in and out of cyberspace and I'm stuck halfway?
Well, beats me. It sounds like we all experienced the dimension differently.
Yeah, I didn't see any way out. Your trips sound less complicated.
Well, whatever. The spooky sky boy says I just have to trash the Titans to get you guys back to normal. So we have a plan.
Oh yeah? Why isn't it talking to the rest of us then?
Doesn't seem like I've been down here. Oh yeah, I kind of like this one better because you can see Sonic's mouth, but both are pretty cool. You can see more of Sonic's features. god. Oh. Chemical plant. Yo, this music. I'm very sad that Sonic Frontiers isn't nominated for Best Music, Best Soundtrack at the Game of the Year Awards. Disgusting. This game has peak music. Said you got like God of War, even though that game just came out. Like, how is that gonna win a Game of the Year? It just, no one's gonna be able to properly judge that game. It just came out, man. Bro, this level is like easy. Okay, is that it? Bro. Watch as I get a freaking S by doing nothing. Damn it. Okay, never mind. But close. Bro! The thing didn't even come up. Yeah, whatever. Oh, that loop attack is cool. Hold up. Okay. This will be easy. Oh, I guess when it doesn't show anything, it just do anything. Easy. Oh, right, I was headed towards that mountain to talk to Knuckles, too. Oh, I don't even know where I am anymore. Oh, well, that's a thing.
look at the size of this. What do you call it? Satellite dish? It's for communications, right?
Yeah. I've seen all sorts of crazy high-tech ancient tech across both islands.
How can something this old be this advanced? But it's sturdy, too. I punched it. It didn't move at all.
Yeah, Nux, don't punch the ruins. Once I find Tails, maybe he can use them to figure out what happened here.
Hey, I already discovered that it's sturdier than anything we've encountered. I don't think this material is from this world.
Hold up. Back. Test. Okay, I don't know why I'm saying test. I'm just a silly. Okay, I'm I'm on the right track. Oh. Didn't see those guys. Damn it. How come I never saw any of these? I mean, it seems I've been in this area before, but I don't know. Bro, it happens all the gosh darn time. Oh, an emerald's over there. Okay, well, I can definitely get that. I don't fall like a gosh darn clown. Be right back. I am back. What the heck? Okay, whatever. This game has whack physics sometimes. I like the little gauntlets in this area. Ah, you led me to the emerald.
What do you think of the weird spires being used to contain the chaos emeralds?
Contain? No. I think they're meant to protect them. Even harness their power. You've experienced yourself the limitless power of the chaos emeralds. Even if they didn't have them all, a couple would have provided more than enough energy to live comfortably.
Enough to power the ruins. Cyberspace. I wonder if the ancients somehow lost their access to the emeralds, would that have caused them to disappear?
Oh, so the ancients might have just died because they didn't have the emeralds anymore. Bum ba da bum bum ba. Bum ba da dum dum bum. Okay, wait, where the heck am I? This is not where I meant to be. But apparently I've ended up in yet another area. Bro, this music hits different. Wait, I can do the mini loop. I forgot about that. Bro, why are these in every world? They're easy, bruh. Oh, another level's over there. Bro, why does it say welcome to the chat room like 3 times? It's weird, but whatever. Maybe it's a Twitch glitch, I don't know. Oh crap, is this guy again? Well, I don't mind. Actually, I do mine, I don't like this boss. Until I do that, then he's cool. Bro, this music's so loud. guy is freaking wrecked. Okay, actually, he's kind of fun. I don't know what I was saying. This is where I was before I got distracted by other things. Strider up here. One shot at them. There you have definitely been here. I don't remember any of this. Hey, that might be the fishing spot. Oh, never mind. Damn it. I'm sad now that it is not the fishing spot. Found Knuckles finally.
I know they're completely different islands, but some of these ruins are making me think of the ones back on Angel Island.
Why? Because they're made of stone? There are multiple architectural styles across the island. It's different types of stone, too. Plus, these ruins predate anything on Angel Island by a wide margin.
Bruh, he's savage.
The spiritual spaces and military structures do share some similarities.
Okay, so the ancients and echidnas weren't related, but the one group must have inspired the other.
True. I like how chill they are about their conversation. No more Knuckles here. Oh, there's one over here too. Well, I can go there later. Now, let's go to the nearest Coco. Bro, the amount of error you get in this game sometimes. No, 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 no. Oh. Wait, I don't remember this area. Bro, what? I keep finding these guys out of nowhere. Oh. Nice. Let me alone. Let me look up. Well, that was on complete accident. By complete accident, I mean, whoops. Don't know if I've been over there, so. Oh wait, of course I have. I don't know, I'm just messing around at this point. Oh wait, no, I was just over here. What am I talking about? No matter, I can go back that way. Okay. Nope, that's the way I went earlier. Not doing that again. Bro, what the heck is this doing here? It's like an item I missed that was just still there the whole time. At least it doesn't despawn. Hey, yikes. Thank you. Somewhere I've already been, clearly, but I didn't get that for some reason. What happened to that red thing? That I was going after. Hey, no matter. Oh. That's kinda cool. Glowy blue cactus. No matter, this is just a shortcut. Bro, there's a Coco hiding here the whole time. Where the hell am I? I'm not going the right way, am I? No, I want to go the opposite way. Spit me back out of the canyon, which is fine. It's faster if I go on top of it anyway. Is that how it works?
Doing as well. I wonder what that symbol means in their language.
Now come to think of it, you don't actually see it printed anywhere in the villages. I guess the true meaning is lost to time.
Lore. So cool from over here. Oh, not where I wanted to go, but okay. Make my own path. Wait, where am I? Bro, I just keep finding new regions of this freaking map. It's so chungusy. Damn it! Bro, what? I don't understand. Wait, when? Oh, that's kind of cool. No, I'm back down here. Well, whatever. I was trying to get over here anyway, so it's a little close. Sorry, Knuckles, you're gonna have to wait.
said her cyber cage wasn't a fun time. How was it for you?
Miserable. Like a living nightmare. It was the most alone I've ever felt. And at the same time, I was drowning in terrible visions and emotions. Like I said, nightmare.
Yeesh. These visions, they weren't like what T'Call showed us way back when, were they?
Bro. Popping off right now.
Do these ruins sync up to when your ancestors were wiped out?
I don't think so. But if you're right, and that prison was bringing back those memories, that's cruel. If I find out who designed it, they're gonna pay.
That's scary. Bro, how does Knuckles decide where the hell to go? He's just like jumping wherever he feels like it now, ain't he? Okay, well, turns out this world took just as long to beat as the Chronos Island did for me, because it's four frickin' parts. Like, there's still this much map left. But I imagine on the next part, we're gonna probably finish it. Anyway, I'm gonna have some lunch and then I'll be back to play a little bit more soon. Anyway, see y'all soon. Have a good one, everybody. Thank you for watching.